So the four-year wait is finally over. Day one of the grandest event in world football, and a grand welcome to you as you join us for our live coverage of what we hope will be a game that sets it off in style. Just have a look at it, feel it. This really is the imperative for everyone. 3 points on opening day.
Well, Peter, I can tell you that both managers will have stressed the need for a very strong start here. Both have also indicated a front-foot approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogising. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that.
So, it's away we go then. Surely, sprayed out wide. It's a loose ball. And it's Saka. Out towards the flank. Rui Patricio, will lay claim to that? Guerrero. And here's Osako. Real chance! And clearance is short. Ronaldo goes long. He's got options out wide.
Saka. Yoshida. Nagatomo.
And it's played forward. Bernardo Silva.
João Cancelo.
João Moutinho.
Osako.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Has a pop! That's got a rattle. And now the breakaway.
And it's a soccer.
Keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Japan put themselves into the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Jota. Look at the defender bombing forward.
Here's a corner, good chance. That's pretty clear, it is a foul.
Yoshida is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning. Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
The wrong outcome.
Diogo Jota certainly could have and should have made more of that. hoists it forward. And here's Osako. Chance! And the shot! In it goes! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! That was easy, almost too easy.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, I think the alternative was
he's good for goal.
Japan have scored two quick goals here and are firmly in the driving seat. 2-0 the score.
It's Nagatomo. Nagatomo. Going for goal! Bruno Fernandes plays it forward. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Attempts to play it through.
He's got away. Bruno Fernandes hits one! They've scored! Back to within one! Interesting!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
And here's Osako. Nicely controlled. Nagatomo. Chance! That carried quite a threat.
Now Cancelo.
Needs a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Breaks on here.
And it's Osako.
Oh, shooting chance! And the shot! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Bernardo Silva. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Jota. Guerrero. Guerrero has been caught there. It's a foul.
He's trying the shot.
wonderful. A finish of true class. Portugal are level. And he's produced a beauty. We have ourselves a real game here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Nagatomo. Coutinho, Guerrero, Jota provides an outlet. Jota, towering header.
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Jota gets it back, tries to get it forward quickly, forward it goes,
and it's a Saka. Saka,
forward it goes,
now it's a Saka. Nagatomo. Plays it out to the wing. Referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half time. Japan playing their part in a real slugfest here. A glut of goals and nothing to suggest much is going to change.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Terrific half. Four goals split evenly, beautifully set up for the second period to follow. Well, we're already into the second period.
Japan playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
And the finish! He's delivered all right!
Oh, the skipper has made such an important difference to put them in the lead again, but they can't afford to retreat and defend for the rest of this second half. To do that would invite trouble. Japan are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Japan take the lead. Bruno Fernandes. Pepe. Ruben Dias. João Cancelo. Guerrero. Chance to break. And here's Osako. João Moutinho. Forward pass. Pepe. Danilo Pereira. Bruno Fernandes. João Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. João Cancelo. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
And it's Sakai.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Nagatomo.
It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Yoshida.
Nagatomo.
And here's Osako. Joao Cancelo. It was on the back foot. Osako. That's the sort of defending.
Has a hit!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Jota plays a clever pass.
No question, that's a foul.
Bernardo Silva
can't get the better of his opposite number.
Portugal are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
And it's Bernardo Silva.
Battles to win it back.
Pepe cuts it out.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Osako. Osako.
Straight offside.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Rui Patricio sends that a long way.
Yoshida
closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Bernardo Silva. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Japan are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
No, he's not played the ball. That's a foul. Japan are making a change now.
Jota.
Hits one!
Should have equalised.
Cristiano Ronaldo
clearly cannot yet fathom how he hasn't levelled it. A stunning, stunning save. Smart save.
Guerrero.
Here's the cross. Timely intervention.
Portugal are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Quick glance at goal. A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Portugal are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Has a goal!
And that would have won it.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
Strong punch.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Now it's Osako.
Hoists it high.
Chance to shoot!
Well read, he sorted that out.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
João Cancelo moves it over to the other flank. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
He's looked long this time. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Hoists it forward.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Famous win, all but confirmed. They just need to hold on for a few more minutes.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Nagatomo. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Japan need to hold on for a few more moments. Bruno Fernandes, and he's surging through.
And that's it.
Japan start as they wanted to start.